Hey, how's everyone doing today? Josh here again, back out in the woods. It is cold. There's lots of snow. It's quite deep. It's at least a foot, maybe two in spots. It's currently minus 15 with a wind chill about minus 20. Tonight it's going down to minus 24 with a wind chill of close to minus 29 or 30. We'll see how cold it really gets. I'll check the phone later. But anyway, camp set up. I got a bunch of firewood. I got to get cutting this and then we're going to get a fire going. Alright, so I got everything set up at the camp. I'm just gonna go for a little stroll. There's a river down here. It's probably frozen over, but I'm gonna go check it out. See if there's any tracks, animals around. Yeah, it's really pretty down here. There's just a little path that the water didn't freeze. And you can kind of see it just a little bit, but yeah. It's cold down here though, because it's windy. So there's definitely a wind chill down here. I can feel it for sure. Anyway, I'm going back up. I'm gonna start a fire. It's cold and the sun's going down. So I'm gonna get ready for some supper. Nice relaxing night. She's icy.
It is 30 degrees in here.
So I gotta just do a little repair. I got my glove ripped just on the stitch, so just gonna get the sewing kit out here. This leather is pretty tough to get a needle through, but it's done anyway. It's not pretty, but at least keeps the snow out. So tonight I got two sleeping bags because it's gonna be minus 20 some degrees Celsius, and the plan is to not keep the fire going all night. You just don't get a good enough sleep when you do that, so. I got this one, it's a minus 7, I think, and this one is, I'm not 100% sure. But I've camped with both of these before in these temperatures, and they do fine, so. Good morning. It was cold, and it's cold still right now. I just jumped up. I had to get the fire going really quick because it's just too cold. It's currently minus 27, feel like 34, and it was like that most of the night. So it was cold. Yeah, so it's still a frosty one, and I'm gonna just get the water heated up, have some coffee, have a quick bacon egg, and pack up and get out of here. One frozen egg. Oh yeah. All right, breakfast is done. I'm just gonna clean up in the tent here. Pack my bag
And then tear this down and hike on out of here.
Well, I'm all packed up. It's still minus 22 with a wind chill of like 26. And yeah, it's cold. Anyway, I'm all packed up. I'm excited to get home and get a nice hot shower and see the family. So catch you guys on the next one. Peace.